Like this, yeah.
That's right. I don't think that is enough, but I should.
was this thing.
Justin, and I want to hear a huge round of applause as we introduce you to the sea lions you'll be meeting today. First up, we have Safi.
Hello, everyone. My name is Madison, and next up, we have high flying Jupiter.
Hey, guys. My name is Elijah, and last but certainly not least, this is Katie. We are so excited you all have joined us for this broadcast of 22.5 The Fin, presented by Truist. Now that you've been introduced, in fact, you can often find her at the highest point of her exhibit, supervising everyone and everything.
Now, Jupiter is one of our many rescued sea lions, about 60% here at the aquarium.
They have to keep a close eye out for their number one predator. While we certainly could just tell you what that is, it'd be a lot more fun to show you, and Jupiter has been working on his impression of that predator. So, when you all think you know what he is, go ahead and shout it out. I heard out there, what is he, everyone? That's right, get up for Jupiter the Shark.
Now you guys kind of already got a little bit vocalized to announce and defend their territories. Females to find their pups on very crowded beaches. Now, no two sea lions sound exactly the same, but together they make a wonderful chorus.
I'm going to do it.
Which one?
I'll go up right up there.
The top one?
I think it's a tiger shark.
Is that a tiger shark?
And then...
Damn!
Oh, yeah!
They're all like in the same
group.
Yeah, like
that.
That's a tornado.
Thank you.
really need
that's
them.
That's
That is not me.
That's not
me. That's me moves.
Those are me moves.
That's
Oh!
for lots of
dreams for dragons and dragons.
Yeah.
Yeah.